this video, we are going to learn the poem Hiawatha from Class 4 English.
Hello children, do you like animals? Do you like birds? Imagine you are in a forest. How will you speak with the animals and birds? It's funny, isn't it? Hope we all can recall the movie Jungle Book. Haven't you watched Jungle Book? Then it's here for you. Like Mowgli, we are going to meet a little boy named Hiawatha in a poem. Hiawatha was a young red Indian boy. He lived with his old grandmother in a forest. His grandmother's name was Nokomis. Children, where do we live? We live in houses. Likewise, Hiawatha and his grandmother lived in a wigwam. Wigwam is a dome-shaped hut made by mats, bark and skins. Nokomis taught Hiawatha about the wonders of the forest. She told many stories of trees and creatures around them. She also spoke about the stars. She used to tell about the trees, the insects, the birds and the animals. So he loved all the animals, birds and trees. He started to feel oneness with them at an early age. Even he could speak with them and understand their language. Dear children, Hiawatha called all the birds in the forest Hiawatha's chicken because he learned each bird's name and its language. Also, he knew all their secrets. Do you know how the birds build their nest? But Hiawatha knew how the birds build their nest during summer. Do you know where the birds live during winter? But Hiawatha knew the place where the birds live during winter. The birds hid in a secret place. Also, he spoke with birds whenever he met them. Hiawatha was not only friendly with birds. He loved beasts as well. He called all the beasts Hiawatha's brother because he knew all them by their name and their languages. Hiawatha knew how the beavers build their lodges, how could the reindeer run very fast, and why the rabbit was always scared. He found where the squirrels hid their acorns. Acorn is a fruit of an oak tree. He talked with all the animals whenever he met them. Hiawatha called the birds chickens and called the animals brothers. He loved all the animals and birds around him. Dear children, we should also try to be like Hiawatha. We should not harm any animal.